Well, hello there, guys, and welcome back to the Scottish campaign. This is episode number 24, and we are about to get for real. We are going to take out Denmark. They've got a couple more settlements, hopefully a couple more settlements. So be sure to get some food and some snacks and some drinks, because we are about to get started. So let's go ahead and take this force here and kind of search for the settlement. We're just going to follow the roads. Just based on the borders here, I don't think the settlement's over here. I think it's more over here. And wow, this is actually a very large region. There's a bridge over here. So let's go ahead and attack. Hello, French allies. We are excommunicated. That's fine. I don't want to talk to him anyways. I don't want to talk to you either, Pope man, sir. Pope, sir, man. Get out of my sight. Get out of my sight. All right. Over in the south here, we are forming up another army to attack Lithuania. Again, there's no diplomatic issues with that because they're not Christian. So we can take them out without any kind of penalty. And we are forming up a pretty sweet force here. We got some Viking raiders that we can send over. And some Norse archers. So we'll get them moving. Very nice. We got this prince over here in the north. Let's just quickly take him out. Clear victory. Lost 51. Oh, man of the hour. Sweet. Got a new general. All right. So let's give him his reward, and that is to go here. Well done. This is your reward. Enjoy it. Enjoy it, ye bastard. All right. He probably was a bastard. Let's be honest. What do we need to do here to build up this force a little bit quicker? We need to retrain. That's what we need to do, and recruit more troops to the front lines. More troops to the front lines. All right, and then we need to build, because building is fun. Building is life. Building is love. So here we go. Can't build there. Can't build there. Just gonna build whatever. Like I said earlier, I think in the last episode, we're at the point where we could just build whatever we want. Whatever we want. There we are. There we go. Very nice. Very, very nice. All right. So we have 12,000 gold. Oh crap. That's right. Oh my God. They are attacking us. Jeez. Did we spot this in the last episode? I don't remember. But yeah, they have a force. They're bringing the fight from the Iberian Peninsula to our homeland. So we need to send a navy that way. Where is a navy? Do we have one? We've got one here. Got a couple navies. Let's quickly destroy some nearby enemy fleets. And yeah, we need to desperately send over a navy to deal, just in case he's sending more reinforcements, which I think he will, just based on... I mean, does he really think he's gonna take Scotland with this army? Like, he has to be sending more. We've got a navy over here just kind of sitting here. So let's merge them. Uh-oh. Who's this? Lithuania. Okay. That's fine. Whatever. We're just in their way. But yeah, it's going to take a couple turns to get there. I might need to send some reinforcements down that way. Yeah, we'll send some reinforcements. We need a general, though. Oh, that's right. We've got this rebel force. Let's kill this rebel force really quick. Auto-resolve. Clear victory. Oh, look at this. Can tell a tale. That's always an awesome general who can tell a tale. As long as he doesn't tattletale. Alright, so let's move him down here. Soon we'll have reinforcements to take care of the damn enemy forces. And, wow, there's a lot we have to get done here, guys. Let's get another fleet ready to go to transport this army. Aye, Captain. Normally trade with the enemy. Aye, Lord. Okay, we're looking pretty good. Looking pretty good. Let's see, can we retrain in here? Yes, we can. Very sweet. So we've got a lot of gold. We'll just end it anyways. End the turn. Oh, there's our spy. And there's the other Danish settlement. Hopefully that's the last settlement. Man, Denmark was very, very... They were evenly matched when we started that war against them with us. So That was no easy war, but we were victorious in every battle so far. The war's still going on, but it is, you know, simmering down. The French are grouping up a lot of forces. Could you imagine a war against Scotland and France at this point in this scenario? How massive the two kingdoms are. I mean, look at the minimap. You see that trail there in the minimap? Let me just zoom in real quick. Well, once the turn ends, I'll explain later. Novgorod. What are they up to? Doing Russian things? Doing Russian things? Drinking vodka? Okay. Another leader is dead. Whatever, kill my people. You feel good about yourself, Pope? Are you feeling good? Feeling like the tough guy? Oh, we're fifth overall. Wow, fifth overall. We're really growing as a kingdom, guys. Really, really growing. I bet the Hope will like the fact that I'm about to attack Lithuania. Let's kill this fleet, though, really quick. Yes. Kill them. Pretty good force there. We need more, though. We need more! We can send... We can send some Viking raiders. That's about it. Damn. I was hoping we'd have more. Descend. Oh, we can get some funeral knights in there? Hell yeah. You know what? I'm happy with this force. I need more Viking raiders, honestly. Do we have more Viking raiders to spare? We're building two there, recruiting two. So we're gonna have to wait a little bit. I don't want an undersized army. I want to be able to take out Lithuania pretty easily, so we're gonna have to wait on our military advance. Build a couple cheap units here to keep them happy over in that settlement. We've got a lot of buildings completed, so we can probably build more, yes. More farms. We've got a very large population, so we must feed the population. We must feed them. Delicious potatoes. And let's see over here. More farms. More farms. And then over here, we'll get some mines. Help with the economy. And we got 4,000 gold left, but we're gonna end it here. Well, actually, let's get some mercenaries. What is our odds here? Let's see, if we attack right now. Pretty even, so we're just gonna maintain. There's no rush, really. 5 turns for them to surrender. No big deal. Let's just combine the ships here with this fleet. There we go. And I wish I could build more to reinforce this army. What about in here? Can we build? Yeah, we already checked, so we'll end the turn. Yeah, we're doing pretty well on money. Oh, geez. You see that? They've got another ship down there. Oh, crap. I forgot to send my ship to protect my borders in the British Isles. Hopefully, they're not sending more troops over. I guess we'll soon find out. France is, what are they doing? I guess that's too big of an army for them. That's fine, I'll take it after the French. That's my next destination. Alright, Byzantine Empire. Looks like they're doing some diplomacy with the French. I'm surprised the Byzantine Empire is still in it, but they've got some very powerful units in this mod. What do we got going on? Oh, he's attacking me. Fantastic.
The enemy has surrounded us. We're besieged.
Oh! Okay, alright. Damn it. I wish I had a strong fleet over there to deal with that. That's frustrating. Bride presented? Sure. Another leader dead. Notifications. I mean, it seems like you guys don't care about the notifications. I look at them because it's like an OCD thing. I gotta look at them. But yeah, come on. Come on, ship. Get down here. It's too late now, though. We're under siege, and we don't have an army to deal with them. We need to recruit some mercenaries. desperately. That helps a lot. We can get some troops here. That should help. Do we have anybody else? We need troops! Troops! Alright. Let's just get them nearby as reinforcements and hope for the best. That's all we can really do. That's all we can really do. Oh, man. That's quite the situation. What about over here? If we attack right now... Still not that great of odds, so we're going to continue to maintain siege. Oh, check this out. Prussian spearmen. Awesome. Very cool. That makes our army a little bit stronger. Let's see, our force over here in the south. Oh, look at this. Look at this. We've got quite the reinforcements showing up. And we can get some mercenaries. No, just a ship. So, one more turn, and we will set sail to Lithuania and bring a war to them. And how are we doing over here? What is this? Hold on. What is this? Novgorod? Who is this? Just a general? He's got some troops in my lands? What? Alright, we're gonna kill him. Well, we're not gonna kill him, but what the hell is he doing? Like, come on. Come on. Don't be doing that. I mean, he might start a whole nother war with us. But hang on, guys. I'm getting a phone call. Sorry about that, guys. Someone's calling me when I'm trying to manage my Scottish Empire, my Scottish Kingdom. How rude. But anyways, we are back. What? Now I have to remember what exactly I was doing. That was a long phone call. But I think we were ending the turn, if I do believe. Let me check the buildings really quick. You guys are probably would be really annoyed. Oh, okay. Yeah, I was about to say you guys would probably be really annoyed if I already was building everywhere, but it looks like I have a couple settlements where I can build. Very cool, very cool. Yeah, I don't know. I'm thinking about putting my settlements on auto manage because that's getting tedious and it's just taking up a lot of time. So we'll see about that. We'll end the turn. See what Novgorod is up to. Those crazy bastards. What are they doing, like, in my lands? I mean, they're just as crazy as Leon or whoever's attacked me. Aragorn, I think is how you pronounce it. I never get it right. Lord of the Rings, he has the same name. It screws me up. But I'm sure it's not pronounced the same way. Novgorod. I love that name, Novgorod. Oh, what do we have here? The Moors attacking? All right, guys. All right, here we go. We're outnumbered, probably outclassed, but let's hope for the best. And we're going to fight this on the battle map. This is going to be a very, very important battle. Two arms. We need a good speech for this one, so we're going to wait for the general's speech. Hope you guys are enjoying this campaign. It has been a blast so far. All right, everybody, let's wait. Let's wait. The King's Speech.
Vex yon fools with a fierce eye, my lords. Turn his bowels to water afore ye cut him down.
Ooh. Man, these Scottish speeches are just amazing. Oh man, they're attacking on two fronts. Crap. Okay, that's not good. What are we looking at over here? Oh my god. Well, it's a bunch of like urban militia, like spear militia. They do have some like mace men. Look at this unit. He's mooning me right now. Look how awesome they look. That is glorious. I love that. That is so cool looking. Alright, so, well, there's only three choke points, so we could probably hold out for quite some time. We just have to wait for the reinforcements to rescue us. So let's just start deployment. Oh, we're behind their army. That's perfect, and they split up their army here. Well, actually, it's two different armies, I think. This is perfect. We're going to be able to slaughter this force before they can even enter. So that means all we have to focus on is this force. And they're mostly spear urban crap, so nothing to worry about. Yes, reinforcements on the way. Here we go. Let's group up here. Let's get these skirmishers together. Got a lot of skirmishers, so we're gonna kind of sit back and slaughter them from afar. And over here, let's see, what else do we have? Some decent infantry, thanks to the feudal knights. The Gwent Raiders and the Welsh Spears are not that awesome, but they'll do their part. And we'll get the general right in the center. So let's have you guys run. Let's put some pressure on their flank. And what's going on over here? This is a pretty epic siege battle. Like, this scenario, I wish you could do stuff like this on online. Like, have three armies, like three different teams in a siege battle instead of just two. Can you guys run? We'll just kind of fast forward a little bit. Wait until we're in range of his general.
The walls have fallen. Steel and valiant hearts.
Get a little bit closer. I want all my archers in range.
Fear is worse than fighting.
Yes, fear is worse than fighting. Some of them are still not in range. My crossbows. Uh-oh. Run! Whatever. They're mercenary. Oh, crap. Alright. Okay, please don't fast forward. General! Charge! Oh, that was a mistake by me, but that's okay. They went after the mercenaries, so not a big deal. And he's running away. This is not a general's unit, by the way. Come on, focus him down. Don't kill the infantry. Yes, don't be afraid. Stay on your ground. Release hell. Give them hell. One more volley. Oh, they're turning around the army. They're like, quick, men! Turn the army around. We've got enemies to the back. All right, he's down to three. At this point, I should probably not waste my ammo on this unit. Come on, kill him. Just finish him. All right, archers, hold fire.
The enemy general flees.
Oh, that is the general. Probably captain or something.
Break the spirit of his army.
Whatever, let him run. He's just a captain. Alright, how are we doing on the other side, though? I don't want to be too late. I want to be able to get to the town center because they're going to need help. What are they doing? Oh, shoot. Yeah, they're coming over this way. Okay, that's fine. Archers, give them hell. You know what that means? It means that we have to defeat this army before the reinforcements show up. But do we have enough to defeat this force? I think we do. I think we do. If we send out this army, let's activate these towers. Yeah, we'll fight this in the field. We'll fight this in the damn field. Oh, this is cool. They got some javies here. Moorish javies. Honestly, they don't have, like... Oh, they got some spear militia. I was about to say, they don't have any, like, infantry, but... Let's focus down the spear militia. Trying to save as many lives as I can by killing them from afar. They're charging in the spears militia, but by the time they reach the lines, they're going to be very depleted. Oh, look at that gruesome volley. Let's get my general running around. I can't believe we're fighting on Scotland. Like, think about that, guys. We are fighting in the British Isles. Alright, archers, just continue to fire down those units. This unit will break almost instantly. They're no match to feudal knights. General, charge into those javies. There they go, they're breaking. Very, very nice, very nice. Carry on, carry on. So we'll hold the infantry a little bit. Actually, let's charge the infantry. A lot of his skirmishers are like holding the ram and whatnot. Uh-oh. Pavis, kill the pavis! Oh crap. Before they get a shot off! Oh! Oh god! Quickly! Save the general! Archers, hold fire. Oh crap, my archers are almost out of ammo. We're gonna prepare for the next wave of enemies coming this way. We're gonna hold this ridge and also activate those towers over there. So let's try to set up here. Come on guys, finish him off. My general lost some good lads there, but not a big deal. Yeah, run them down. Alright, so with my infantry coming this way, we're gonna get the spears. Let's see, where should we put the spears? I guess behind the archers. Kinda, we need to get them going quick, though. We need to get them going. And then with the rabble, we're just gonna use to activate these towers. Alright, so good battle there. We'll let the general clean up the mess. More reserves that way. Very cool. And where's the general? Running down the bastards over here. How dare they attack us? Let's fast forward so we prepare for the next little battle. Very, very awesome. I love this siege battle, because it's not really a siege battle. It's just like a mess. It's more of a pitch battle around a castle. Come on, keep killing them. Come on, archers. First things first, we need to get our archers in range. Uh-oh, they got some cav coming in. Uh-oh. Are they gonna sneak it? Oh, they're not coming to fight us. They're coming to take the damn settlement. Oh, no. They're just gonna charge the town center. Rabble. Alright, we need to do normal speed. We need to get our general back in over here. Spears, get over there. That's annoying as hell. Infantry.
Only intervention by the almighty lord or a military genius.
Infantry charge.
From this mess.
Rabble, hold. Hold them back, rabble. Rabble, hero of the day. We'll break off one unit here to hold back the spear militia here.
The walls are no longer ours. The enemy have taken them.
Actually, we'll send two units. General, be brave. Oh, fantastic rear charge there.
St. Andrew, protect us. Our general lies slain.
Oh no! What? They killed my general. Good thing he's not like an important like war general. He's just kind of like a local general. Hold, men. Do not break because of that. Look at this, though. This is a slaughter. Come on, guys.
Our noble allies have lost. Without their general, they may lose heart and flee.
We're fine. We're fine. No, you're breaking. Oh, come on. No, spears. Spears, hold.
Something changes in the course of battle, for defeat seems almost certain.
Look at the bastards go for the town center. Like, that's so annoying. No, 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 no. Don't go through the gate. Come on. Just hold them. No, what are you doing? Oh my god. We gotta fight them. At least slow them down. Why are you breaking, like, instantly? If I knew they were going for the choke point, I wouldn't have done that. It's alright. This battle is not over. It's not even close to over. We have feudal knights. Let's just finish off the troops here. Archers, I'm gonna need you. Get over here. Come on, kill. Kill this damn... Oh, come on. Don't let him kill you. Am I supposed to be intimidated by this force? They're holding against feudal knights. That's kind of intimidating. to be honest. But we need to quickly send units over this way. How are we doing? Are we winning? Nope. We lost. Wow. Great. Fantastic. Gwent Raiders, please go down this way. Let's fast forward a little bit. Alright, cool. They're breaking over here. Infantry, let's charge for the town center. Alright, good. We've got some units over here fighting to the death. That will buy us some time.
Only intervention by the Almighty Lord.
Let's get my archers in range.
Can bring us victory from this mess.
Don't worry, we'll have victory. Oh, great. He's holding his flank here with some very awesome knights.
Ach, my lord. Our enemy has command of a city.
Man, the crappy thing about this is that we could have prevented this. Yeah, just storm the choke point. Alright, we've got 3 minutes. We just gotta get in there. We've got our archers coming up. So long, we just have to get to the town center. We really do. Ah, he's sending reinforcements. I was hoping he would just sit in the town center. No, don't break. Damn. Wait, why are you guys fighting? Why are my archers fighting? Get back. I need you to fire. Actually, we need to sneak around. Do we have any units sneaking around? We have to stop that timer. We only have 56 seconds. Go down this way. Oh, we're good. They're just... Whatever, our troops are breaking anyways.
Good tidings. The enemy general.
Well, we killed the general.
We have set our enemies.
Yeah, the whole crappy thing about this whole situation is that I was super excited because they're like, oh, they're coming to fight us, like, outside. Nope, they're just storming the choke point. I should have just defended that choke point. That was really, really dumb of me. We lost a good chunk of our forces. Ugh. But that's alright, guys. We've got a force that... Well, actually, we don't have a force nearby that can take this back. But we really injured their army. But goddamn, we need to quickly take this settlement back. Quickly. Quickly, wickly. So that's cool. Some adversity in the campaign, that's for sure. That is for sure.
Leaving the army.
Oh boy. So we lost the general, we lost the settlement. We lost a lot. And we're gonna retreat. Can't withdraw, we'll auto resolve then. Whatever. We'll accept. Yeah, we've got money, unlike you. This is definitely payback time. I am sending an army to the Iberian Peninsula, and I will give them no mercy for what they're doing right now. Attacking me, and, oh, and they sacked my settlement. How dare they attack me on my lands? On my country. The homeland. Where's my navy? I will make sure that they do not send any more ships this way. We need to recruit just everything. This is pretty bad. So we'll recruit everything, just get an army going. We need a general's bodyguard to get a new general. Next turn we're gonna have to move out here. Don't worry guys, I'm not too worried about it. It's just annoying, it's tedious, and we should have won that battle. And it's just a shame, you know, our general died in the conflict, in that battle there. We should have just had our spears defending the choke point. Why did I think the AI was coming to fight me? I don't know. That was just a dumb decision by me. But let's build as quick as possible. And the Pope doesn't care about this because we're excommunicated. Of course. I don't need the Pope's help, though. Alright, so we're building everywhere. That's pretty good. But we have 25,000 gold. We should probably do something with that. But anyways, I think we should focus over here.
My king.
So we got a pretty strong army here. Soon we will march to Lithuania. We'll go ahead and do that now. I'll get as close as possible. There we go. And unfortunately, we are out of time. And we're going to end the episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this part. We definitely have a lot going on. A lot of conflicts, issues in the mainland, in the heartland. But don't worry, this will be crushed probably in the next turn. But thank you guys so much for watching. What is with me today? Thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you in the next one.